Well, hello, and for personal nostalgia purposes, a couple of iconic moments here. This first video is going to be, I'm in the Commodore 64 emulator here, and I've got something called ROX 64 here to load in. So here it is. Go full screen, and this is an iconic moment for me. It says ROX 64 by Jeff Minter. This was my first type-in game. This appeared in Computer and Video Games magazine way back in the 1980s. Jeff Minter. I didn't know who he was back then because I'd only just got my Commodore 64. And I typed it in. It says an arcade style game for the Commodore 64. And as I recited in another nostalgia video, I was given a Commodore 64 for Christmas, but it didn't have the data set unit with it. Couldn't save anything initially. I spent a long time, you'll see later on when I'll show you the listing for this, because this was programmed in BASIC. Couldn't save it, so I spent all that time typing it in. I left my Commodore 64 on all night because I didn't want to switch it off. I was playing this. Defend your lunar module by firing off rockets to intercept incoming meteors. Too many ground impacts result in an earthquake. Survive 60 meteors for bonus and rescue by mothership. Simple controls here on the keyboard. You fire rockets, two diagonal movements and a vertical one. Your spacebar activates your panic destructor and you press A to abort. So, here we are. ROX 64 by Jeff Minter. A blast from the past. The thing lands on the surface, and then you've just got to shoot the rocks as they come down. Meteor shower, man or rocket stations. Oh! It wasn't working. I pressed the key. It's VBN. Shoot the rocks. I missed it. Just gotta try and judge it. They give you three panics you can use. Too early! Missed. You son of a... Jeff Minter is just demonstrating here what you can do in BASIC during the early days of the Commodore 64. Attack 2 complete. Movement's a bit jerky. That's programmed in basic. Remember, I do have three panics available. Three complete. That's getting close. No! Damn it! I thought the vertical one would get there. Time left to hit the space bar. So this brings back memories playing this. It was a long time ago. You've only got the one life, so if your module gets hit, game over. Just. I pressed it didn't work. Damn it! Early days of the Commodore 64. Finger on the panic button. hardly ever use the vertical. The one to fire the rocket vertically up. That's ridiculous. I ain't got time to react to that. Didn't work then. It didn't respond. All my panics are gone. They're speeding up. I pressed it, it didn't work. Oh, I beat my high score. That's it. Oh, attack 5 complete. I hit the abort button. Couldn't take any more damage. Huh? What's going on here? Eve. Rock 64 by Jeff Minter. And see you next time.